Alright, so here it is, like 3:20 in the morning. We got the master in here himself. Are you awake yet? Yep, he's awake. We got Mama's big rig. Can't see it. Mama's big rig, the 500 Foreman, it's strapped down in the bed of the truck, ready to haul out a deer. And the reason why we're up so early is because my brothers want me to meet him at a cafe in the town that we got to go through to get to where me and Alex is going to go deer hunting. My mom actually works at that cafe on weekends. So we're going to go eat breakfast with Grandma JoJo, and we're going to go deer hunting. And it's like 62 degrees right now at 3 o'clock in the morning. Wind's gusting up, blowing crazy today. It's supposed to get like 64, 65. It ain't going to gain much more degrees, but it's hot for opening day of deer season. And starting out tomorrow morning, it's supposed to be like, what is it, Alex? 25, 26 degrees tomorrow morning. It's going to be a huge difference. It's going to have even deer on the move. But we're going to see what happens this morning. We'll be back. All right, here we are. Home sweet home. There's Alex's blind. I tried to get that thing up in that tree. Me and Alex was out here last Sunday in the pouring down rain. It went flying backwards down in that creek. Busted the roof up on it a little bit. But heck, I think I kind of like it. That water runs off of it now. I don't know. Let me show you those squirrels in there. All right, Alex. Get in there. To be continued. You can't make him out. There's our first deer. It's about 20 after 8. It's a little bitty buck. Can't make him out. He's going down the creek, getting away from us. He come from the pickup. Off that hillside over there. That's a good poke cross there. Probably a 300 yard shot. But he come off the point of that hill, right up in there. Wind is blowing like crazy. First deer we've seen all morning. Alright, me and Alex sitting here in the stand. Got me some snacks hanging up here. We've been eating crackers and little pecan cinnamon rolls. I happen to look over here to my right. I got this wind trying to block out of here with this plastic. I look over here to my right, there's a doe take off running across that field. I had the gun sitting up right here. I had to open the door because all the plastic over here. I wasn't expecting the deer to come from that side. Let's see if I can get this. That was a good shot, too. I had to jump out of the stand free-handed. Look at her up there. Little doe. That's her bit of a 200-yard shot. I want her to sit there. Because she come just a scooting off this hillside behind us. Like something was pushing her off. Old Big Daddy here got another doe tag and a buck tag. We're going to see what happens, Papa. Might I add, she didn't even get to put a foot down to take off to run. She just laid right there. Oh, 270, I tell you. And here they are. Oh, these right here is what done it. What is that? That's the GMX. I was going to get the SSTs. But the old boy over there at the academy talked me out of it. He talked me into getting the GMX. 130 grain and just flat put the hammer on that doe. Alex, guess what we're eating for dinner tonight?
Deer.
Deer. Guess what we're eating tomorrow for dinner?
Deer.
What happens if mommy don't eat her deer?
Gone to bed hungry.
She's gonna go to bed hungry. That's right. What, you gonna eat all your deer?
Yes.
You know why?
Why?
Because you like deer, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't like the hair on it.
You don't like the hair on it? I guess Daddy's got to shave him then, huh? Give him a good haircut before we cook him? Alright. We're going to eat some deer tonight, though, ain't we? This guy lives here usually gets a nice-looking buck. Garage door ain't open, so I don't guess he got one. Usually when he gets one, he'll have his John Deere tractor out front hanging on the tractor. Shot this in here about 9:20 in the morning. 9:20, 9:30, something like that. Can't remember exactly. But what are we eating tonight?
Deer.
Deer.